Torch Lake.
Torch Lake, Michigan. Beautiful sandbar. Reminds me a lot of South Florida.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy KT, B&B, Black Man Boating, the B&B show. Today, I'm making this video to go ahead and show y'all some of the lake parties that we go to. This one is in Michigan. We went to Torch Lake. It's the B&B show.
So this right here is the beautiful Torch Lake. Man, we had a great time. Love it at Torch Lake. The Midwest definitely has a lot to offer as far as sandbar parties. And this is one of the dopest ones right here at Torch Lake. Reminds me a lot of South Florida. I mean, look how crystal clear the water looks. Very clear, beautiful blue. We're having a good time. We had a great time. As y'all can see, I will see here in a minute. Toro the Great, he definitely was a crowd pleaser. Toro the Great. This is going to be the first of many Toro jumps you're going to see today. Toro definitely a crowd pleaser, man. Everywhere we go, it seems like it's one of the things that people gravitate to. So it's pretty dope to see just how people get, you know, so festive and happy when Toro breaks on the scene. So you're gonna check out a lot of people taking full advantage of Toro the Great, man. Make sure y'all go check out Toro the Great on different social media platforms. On the microphone right there is my boy International Marv. It's a duty that,
what are you gonna do with the bull?
Share some time.
Get her right the fuck out of the bull. Yes.
Get the people get on the mic. Do the commenting. And also, hyping it up. So, people like it. They tend to like it.
Wait, high five.
Wait. I'm going to give it a countdown. 3, 2, 1, go. Astronomical. Astronomical.
Wait, you got to have a shot. It's not a video.
Astronomical. Hey, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Ready? I'm gonna give a countdown. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Wow. Swallow. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! Hey, don't quit, keep going, don't quit. There you go, astronomical.
Oh, your daughter,
Wait, you gotta have a shot for it. Wait. You gotta have a shot. Swallow. Good job. Oh, reverse goggle. Stay out of the camera. 3, 2, 1, go. Wow. Don't quit. Keep going. Do not quit. Keep going. Grab that pole.
Good job, ladies. Hey, congratulations. Another aerial view of, you know, Toro the Great. People jumping on Toro, having a great time. So shout out to Rico for the aerial drone footage.
We're over here at this is Torch Lake, Michigan, y'all. Torch Lake, Michigan. Michigan, we're at Torch Lake. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, black man boating, very important. Enjoy your life. So right now, I'm up. I'm on the wave runner. Torch Lake, and I got a group of friends of mine that's out here, and we actually enjoying ourselves. We're having a good time. So, what I would tell you is, gravitate towards those people, and towards those friends that want to do great things in life. They want to be positive. They want to see you do good. They want to applaud your victories. They want to be there, and they want to go out and have a good time with you, and enjoy the company that you bring, and you enjoy their company. So we in Torch Lake, Michigan. We from Illinois. We live in Florida now. South Florida, I'm telling you, listen, man, enjoy your life and have a good time. We're in Torch Lake, baby.
We're turning right. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh.
All right.
How was it?
Wonderful.
Nice, nice. Just
kidding, just kidding. Good job, good job. You're officially part of the team.
All right.
Hey, Tony! Tony! Tony!
Hey, how was your ride? How was it? Good, good.
What up, though? This is B.I.G. Sean. That's right, it's Big Sean. And you're in the mix with DJ Precise. Here we go.
You want to do it? Yeah!
Yeah! How was it? Awesome, nice.
So this girl right here really, really had a great time, as you guys can see. I couldn't show all of this video, but I will show you this part right here, and you can go ahead and see why this had to be cut out. She had a great, great time, and matter of fact, she jumped like that twice, so she was really feeling it. Shout out to her, man. Shout out to her for bearing it all. Shout out to Rico, man, for the great aerial view that he captured on his drone. Appreciate that.
As far back as I could remember, I always wanted to be a gangster.